Plus, we now know the cause of a fire that critically hurt an Omaha man. Investigators say careless disposal of a cigarette sparked the house fire on Friday at 60th and Parker. When firefighters got there, they found a man unconscious in the structure. He was hospitalized with unknown injuries. The fire caused about $27,000 in damage.